And new here at 5 o'clock, the tow truck driver convicted in a deadly road rage shooting in Oak Brook has been sentenced to 50 years in prison. Anthony Tillmon was found guilty of first-degree murder, this in the death of Eduardo Munoz in 2017. Prosecutors say that Munoz was driving his semi on I-88 when Tillmon fired shots during an altercation. Munoz was shot 3 times, and he died from his injuries.